I have a very strong point in defense of the humanities because I strongly believe, that it develops global citizens. I learned lots of things from my background in philosophy, understanding the world, forming a vision of the world, and of course understanding other people. So I have a very strong point in defense of the humanities because I strongly believe, that it develops global citizens.